Hi, my name's Jack and I'm a Chicago Aussie. I just moved to Chicago and I wanted to familiarise myself with the CTA system. The best idea that I could come up with was, why don't I visit every single CTA stop in one day? So I started researching this task and I found out that some guy from England had actually set the record for visiting every single stop on the CTA line, 8 hours and 56 minutes. So my original goal was just to visit all these stops and, you know, learn more about the city. But when I found out that there was an actual time frame, I thought, why not? Let's give it a go. So I'm here at Linden Station, Purple Line, and it's just close to 6 in the morning. And we're going to see if we can visit all the stations on the CTA line.
I should've said what I think's right. I wanna be a stronger man, and with your help I think I can.
So I made it to 63rd, ended up catching the 63 bus all the way over to Halsted. Had to do a bit of running, but we're on time and on schedule.
Don't have to stay here and fight.
So I made it to Ashland at 63rd, and I ran.
I know the way I think's right.
And I got on the bus that I was meant to get on, but it was just so slow. So I ended up missing the train that I meant to take at Cottage Grove. This may be a really stupid idea, but I'm gonna miss my original bus by 2 minutes, so I'm gonna run and see if I can catch up with it. Well, that was the dumbest thing I could have done. Not only was it a waste of time because I saw the bus, but I couldn't get there in time. I completely and utterly drained. I just forgot how much my backpack weighs. It's got water in it, it's got the camera. It's really heavy. I plan to actually run a bit later on. I'm gonna have to use this time while I'm waiting for the next bus to look up an alternative route to catch a bus because I won't be able to run that. Caught the bus up to Cicero, just taking the pink line to Cermak to catch it back to Clinton. Bloody hell. It still had 2 minutes left on the board. I can't believe that. It's completely thrown off everything now. I think that was the last real delay that I could have done to break the record.
Should we leave it in the past and say what's now is not what's past? And those things happened long ago, and nowadays it's all a joke. I never tell them what is right, only hold it to what's right. I'm gonna be a stronger man, and with your help I think I can.
Made it to O'Hare, but as it pulled in I watched the other train pull out, so I don't think it's possible to make it. From O'Hare, I went back to Jefferson Park and caught the 81 bus over to Kimball. So after all those all those delays and managed to get here 5 minutes before the record. It's just crazy. You know, I just set out to do something which most Chicagoans probably haven't done. I'm gonna head home and then just, yeah.